we are going to be playing a cool math game called Prodigy. Prodigy is a math game. It's pretty fun for a math game. I mean, it's not the coolest game in the world, but still, I think it's a pretty cool game. So, as you see, I'm moving around right now, just going back and forth. And that'd be Connor Thundershadow. And so, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, the point of the game is pretty much you're a wizard and you want to get spells.
You help, Bok?
I get to this quest area, and if you complete three quests, so three quests, I learn to spell. One, this is my second and third I'll learn to spell. I'll learn to spell here, and I'll learn to spell here. So that's a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spells, pretty much. And so,
you help,
so
Bok?
So here we go. So now I have to complete this and I'll get a water spell myself. So as you see, you are someone, and these are all the spells we have: Fireball, Ice Cannon, Pummel, Conjure, Batter Up, Flash, Energy Shot. So, and each thing is pretty much has like a power and weakness. So water weakness, I'm not sure, I think it, water is strong against fire, so I'm not sure, but I'm just going to use Pummel, and it gives you a math question right here, and pretty much what you're going to want to do is answer the math problem. In this case, it's 111, 811, regular players can wear certain clothes, and members can wear better stuff. So right now, you see, I'm gonna go into my bag, and both of these are for members, but these boots, I don't have to wear for a member. All the boots I don't have to wear for a member.
So,
all you have to do is defeat one more of this monster, and then we'll earn a new spell. So, I'm excited! Let's do this. saw in the first thing, there was a peddler and sell stuff like that too. So here, then I have to complete one more, I guess. So I'm not sure why I have to do that. But pretty much these are all my spells right here. Fireball, ice cannon, and pummel, pepper, I already showed you that. And this is my progress in the quests. So I just have wow, I guess you're ready to learn the water spell after all. Yay, quest complete. New spell, water blast. Well, Captain Bully is busy. I think it's time to play.
Rule number one.
After all, what's the first rule? See, power the treasure. Ready to help me out, slime. So now, as you see, spells. Click a spell to swap with another.
Do you want to heal?
And this elixir is
whoa!
Okay, let's challenge
Oh!